I water in the mornings in Washington, but whereas like down south, I wouldn't water in the mornings. I would water in the evenings, simply for the fact that in the morning, the soil here has to have all day to heat up. And because we get so low at night, I don't like the water sitting overnight and actually getting cold on the roots itself. So that's why I water in the morning in Washington. But down south, I'll water in the evening to cool the roots down. Make sense?
Bye.